गुरुर् साक्षात् परम् ब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः।
हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू कैन सी अराउंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ चैप्टर इन ईवीएस कॉल्ड सेफ्टी। नाउ you must have studied many safety rules, or you must have your parents telling you safety rules. So in this chapter we are going to study some safety rules which will keep us safe, right? And if we follow these rules, there won't be any injury to us and we will be safe. So let's start with this chapter. Now the very first rule we are going to discuss is everybody enjoys playing in the playground and especially on the slides. So what do? We are so eager to play on the slides that we don't wait for our friends to finish sliding, and by mistake we give a push. So what is the first rule in the playground you need to remember is always wait for your turn and then slide. What does this rule say? Use zebra line for crossing the road. You must have seen zebra lines given on the roads, and while crossing you should always use a zebra line, which is very safe on the road. And always cross the road with your elders, not alone. We must walk in a queue. Queue means line. While climbing the stairs, this you must have seen your teachers also continuously telling you. Why? Because if we don't walk in a line, we may push anybody, we may be about to fall, and we may get hurt. So it is very important to walk in a line, especially when you are climbing the stairs. Now, as we walk in a line in a queue while climbing the stairs, the same thing we need to follow while boarding the bus. Now in the afternoon, when you people depart, you rush and you try to climb the bus. And what may happen? Again, there may be an accident. So it is very, very important to walk in a line, form a line, and then climb the bus. Now students, you are still in second standard, still smaller. So you should not use sharp things like knife, blade, scissors right by yourself. You may get hurt. So it is very important, if you are using them also, ask your parents or some elder to be with you. Now, if your hands are wet, always remember, do not touch any electrical objects. It can be a switch, a plug, right? With wet hands, you should not touch them. You may get a shock. Next thing, as we already talked about walking on the stairs in a queue, now when you're going alone, you should remember that do not run on the stairs. Many children have habit of climbing two stairs together. We should not do that. We may fall down. So whenever you are climbing the stairs, climbing up or climbing down, you have to do it very calmly and slowly. Again, a playground rule. As told, not to wait for your turn on the slides. The same way, when your friend is swinging, enjoy pushing the friends a lot so that they swing very fast. But we should not do that. Do not push your friends while swinging. It is very harmful. Next thing is, we must not play on the roadside or footpath. Yes, it is very, very true, because on the road we always find vehicles coming around, and if you are playing on the road, you may not know also, and some vehicle may hit you, so we may get an accident there. So it is very, very important, always play inside your house or inside your garden. Now, this is very, very important, children. You always travel in a vehicle. either in a car or in a bus, any vehicle. What habit we have is we put our hands and face out of the window, which is very dangerous. You may find any other vehicle passing by and it may get hurt. So it is very important not to put your hands out of the window when you're traveling in a vehicle. Now I know playing is very, very important for you all, and it is really important to go outside and play every day. But when you go out to play, always remember to inform your parents that where you are going to play, how much time you are going to take, when are you going to come back. Okay, it is very important to inform them and then only go out to play. As you can see, a stranger, a danger. That means you should not talk to strangers. A stranger is a person whom you don't know. Okay, so such strangers at times are risky, right? They may harm us. So it is very important, if you don't know a person, you don't talk to them. So children, these are the safety rules which we must follow. You must have found your parents also instructing you many a times about these things. They must be telling you not to talk to strangers, be careful in the playground, be careful while playing, do not cross the road by yourself. Why? Because they care for you. These are the things, if you don't take care, it will be dangerous to us. It will be harmful. We may meet with an accident. We may get hurt. So, always remember these safety rules and be happy. Goodbye.